Hey guys, what's up? I just arrived in Israel and got my friends over there. Bye-bye. So I just got pulled over by security wanting to know what I was here in Israel for. I guess that they saw my colors, and I pulled out my papers and they were like, do you have any like pictures or, you know, where you're gonna be staying? And I ended up saying, well, I'm an origamist. And they say, well, do you have any origami? So they pulled out the flasher hat and they let me by. So here I am. All right, got my bags and I'm ready to go out. Let's see who's here to meet me. Anybody, anybody? Hey, it's Neri Golan. And you're on YouTube. Hey.
Hello. Good to see you. Yeah, good. Hi, Jeremy.
Hi, everyone. So I'm here in Tel Aviv with Neri and Paul. And I just am folding this Pegasus that I'm just kind of designing as I fold it. We're going to be on TV at 5 a.m. tomorrow morning, and they want a model that's this big. And well, it's not going to be that big, but it'll at least be something. And so this is a Pegasus. Those are the ears. And now I'm going to pleat the wings to have some sort of a dragon sort of feel to it. This is a prototype. Make sure that they know that this is just designed right here on the spot.
So it's an exclusive.
Yeah, an exclusive, an original design. Because I don't usually do animal models. I do more things that are action.
I used to be in Israel, Jeremy.
Oh, it's wonderful so far.
Come on, sing for us.
אני ואתה נשנה את העולם.
אנחנו שרים שירים.
הבאנו שלום עליכם. הבאנו שלום עליכם.
מי שרוצה?
בנבו עליך עלים.
Do you know how to dance it?
Let's go
back. Okay.
בנבו עליך עלים. עליך עלים.
אוקיי, זה קודם. מה אתם אומרים עליו? יהיה מדליק בכנס. You also dance salsa, yeah? שתיים עשרה בלילה, נראה לי.
That means good morning in Hebrew. I am in Tel Aviv and I'm going to be on national TV. And I'm here with Miri Golan.
Hi.
And she's going to translate because I really don't know Hebrew. And, and so I'll be showing a little origami. And I'm going to try to say the phrase in Hebrew. Origami. And that means come to the Origami Center Convention.
Okay, it's the first time Jeremy doesn't fold when they make him up.
I'm folding the invisible duck.
Yeah, exactly. So Jeremy Shafir, he's going to be the guest of Israeli Origami Center Convention. Okay.
אז עכשיו, אם אתם רוצים גם להצטרף אלינו ולהביא דברים, שיעצבו לנו וקשתו לנו את האולפן, והיום מגיע אלינו אומן בינלאומי, זה אומן האוריגמי, ג'רמי שייפר.
Good morning, good morning. Show. Wow, good.
קנו בעצם הבגרן שלו. קל, דגם, נאסא.
One piece. Can you prove it?
Oh, Marcus.
One piece. And huge piece.
Wow.
Wow.
One piece. Wow. Batman, but complete with wings, the deluxe version. You've practiced your Hebrew. You want to say something in Hebrew?
Hola, Kenes, Sheila, Merikaz, Origami.
So there it is.
Hey!
This is Hebrew.
So, yeah, that basically sums it up.
Hey guys, so I'm out on a walk with Paul Jackson and his son Jonathan, and we're gonna walk down there to the Mediterranean Sea. Check out these cliff formations. And it says, watch out for falling rocks or something like that. check out all of these seashells. It looks like a pig's nose. Wink, wink. Hey everyone, I'm here at the Israeli Origami Convention and this is Galina Melamed and she just gave me these apples that she carved. Look at these beautiful works of art. I don't know if I can eat these though. I mean, I feel really guilty to eat.
Really?
Yeah? Okay. It doesn't look so pretty anymore. But it tastes good. Bon appetit.
Finish.
Oh wow, this is incredible. Nice. Everyone say hi YouTube.
Hi.
So here I am in Israel at the Origami Convention. Here my friends are and we just folded the flying candy cane. Here it is. Woohoo! And now we're going to fold another model. We just made fidget spinners. Woohoo! Hey. Keep going, you got it. Yeah.
Wow, you got it going.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Yeah. You see, with practice, you can get a lot better, right? You just get the right jiggle to it. Just like I'm jiggling this camera.
Bye-bye.
So we just made the baby bird, and we pleated the wings. I turned it upside down, and this is a horn, like a unicorn, and this is a horn, like a rhinoceros. So we have a flying rhinoceros unicorn bird. Ta-da! Let's see it. Yeah. There it is. Woohoo! Yeah. Ah, nice. Well done. Yeah. Reagan just taught us how to make a butterfly, a Michael LaFosse butterfly.
Woohoo!
Alina's exhibit. This is so beautiful. Oh my gosh. So it's like a painting and origami all merged into one.
It's a doodling.
It's not doodling. This is super artwork. This is amazing. They sometimes say origami is like a craft, but you can't argue. This is a painting. This is artwork. Amazing. Yeah. So this is wings out of Ricardo Fochi's model. So there's the wings he incorporated right here, the same wings.
Yes. This part is a tessellation.
This is a tessellation of Eric Jern. This is a tree of stars.
Yes.
A starry tree. Alright, wonderful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, the Origami Convention has turned into a juggling convention right here. Nine balls. And. Woohoo! Hey, so I just taught this flying fish, and we're gonna have this competition of who can fly it the farthest. So here we have our competitors. Dun, 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 dun. On your mark. Get set.
Two, one.
Throw! Right here. That's yours?
Yes.
Oh, I think we have a winner. We have a winner! Woohoo!
Whoa. That's a lot of Kawasaki roses.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your neighbor's hand, clap, clap. If you're happy and you know it, and you're not afraid to show it, if you're clappy and you know it, clap your hand, clap, clap. Hey! High five! Hey! Yeah! High five! Hey. And this is what we made in the last class. Ta-da. We just folded a flapping butterfly. And so here we have our butterflies. It's also a tie. Woo! Oh, that'll make great video. You guys just fell.
Ah.
Guys, we just did a faster vortex class. And we also made flapping butterflies. Everybody fly to the camera.
Woo!
I'm the faster.
Fly, 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 fly.
I love you. Everyone sing.
Kevenusha.
Balls. Hey everyone, so I'm here in a Palestinian classroom, and say hi to YouTube. Hi! And I'm going to teach these wonderful kids how to fold monster envelope. Everyone say, next step.
Next step.
The next step is we're going to fold this corner to here. So four corners cut. The next step is fold the two corners to the top. All the way, all the way. To the top. We just finished the origami monster envelope, and everybody show your monster envelope. Okay. Hey guys, so I'm here with Paul and Mary Jackson. They're my hosts and they're also the organizers of the convention. And we're here at the Dead Sea. Check this out, the lowest place on Earth. And it's filled with salt. Like right here, I'm jumping on salt. The salt bed. And gonna head out to the sea and actually try to do origami in the water. So I'm here in the Dead Sea, literally in the Dead Sea, and oh my, it's so, so nice. And I am literally floating right now. I feel like a buoy. The water just kind of keeps you up and whoa, you can tip over like that. Whoa. The lowest boulder in the world. I'm going to fold, this is hard. I'm almost tipping over, this is so difficult. Dead Sea, what do you mean Dead Sea? I just found a fish. It's wet folding.
These are two pigeons in a mating ritual. Mary playing in the mud. So here's vats of mud, and Mary is here putting mud on herself, and I'm about to do the same. Minerals of the Dead Sea.
Boo! This is really good for the skin. Ah, yeah. Gonna let it dry and pull out the toxins in my body. Hey guys, I'm out on the runway about to board my plane. Had a wonderful trip. And see you guys later. Bye.